Chinese jewelry manufacturers, as well as those in the tech industry, are turning to man-made diamonds, grown inside labs that replicate the natural diamond growing process but without the environmental impacts. Lab-grown diamonds are made of the same materials as natural diamonds, pure crystallized carbon, but are manufactured with high-pressure high-temperature, HPHT, techniques rather than having been created naturally billions of years ago. Lab diamonds are also gaining popularity amongst young people as an environmentally ethical alternative to those extracted from the earth.
市场主要在国外，直接和间接，基本上90%直接和间接全部是出口的。
Henan Liliang Diamond produces and sells lab diamond products from their shop in Zhecheng County in central China's Henan province. The firm makes more than 500,000 carats of rough diamonds annually. A big portion of the diamonds are used for rings, necklaces and earrings. According to experts, the diamonds bear a resemblance to mined ones, but at about a third of the price, making it quite popular among consumers. Man-made diamonds are also becoming an increasingly popular material for the manufacturing sector, which make tools, electronics, and solar cells from the product.
像这是手工刀具加工，这个是IC芯片的加工，还有这边是目前最火的光伏、太阳能硅片的加工，都要用到。这是目前比较高端的一个应用。
A CNC, computer numeric control, tool is often used in prototyping, cutting, carving, machining and milling materials like wood, plastics and aluminum. An integrated circuit, or IC, is a microchip that can be found in digital watches, computer memory or vehicles, amongst other things. A solar wafer works as a substrate for microeconomic devices which fabricate integrated circuits in photovoltaics.